Yeah. path to the village is just past the volcano. Let's keep it moving.
Okay.
I used to be the one giving directions to the team. But I'm not complaining. Show us the way, Sarge. It's an Uragaan!
This bell's trouble.
Huh? Hey, are you off your rocker?
I know this monster like the back of my eye patch. I'm sure of it.
Sarge, behind you!
Don't worry, I'm perfectly capable of... drawing its attention away! Hey, whoa, Pete! It's rolling way more than it normally does! That wasn't my plan!
Time to jump in, buddy! Scratch. You know I always land on my feet. But now's no time for lollygagging. This path leads to the foot of the volcano. Okay, let's get moving. Aren't you coming?
This is as far as I go. Good luck, partner.
Sarge.
I've got a family to look after. Can't take unnecessary risks like I used to. Besides, you got a new partner.
A new partner? Yeah, well, I guess you're right. Okay, until we meet again.
Go and do all the things we dreamed of, partner. Travel the world.
I will. It's a promise.
Go out there and be positively claudacious and, nothing.
And, formidable feline, right?
Well, look at that! You remembered after all!
Yeah, I did. I just couldn't bring myself to say it, like before.
Well, well.
Positively claudacious formidable felines! That's us! Time to head out with my new partner!
Thank you for everything, Orgo.
Until next time, Sarge!
Thank you.
Things just keep getting worse.
Partner, look! Rathalos! What's he doing here?
Perhaps he's one of the Rathalos that disappeared. He's hurt, too. What could have happened?
Close one. Everyone okay?
Oh, is this another friend of yours, Naviru?
We're not just friends, we're best buds! Me and Cheval go way back! Right, Cheval?
Yeah. Anyway, that thing that pulled the Rathalos into the pit, was that a monster?
Yes, but we still haven't discovered its true form.
Its true form?
The strange phenomena happening around the world, all the destruction, that monster is responsible for it.
The Hunters and the Scriveners are blaming it on Ratha! But it's not his fault!
I know, Lilia told me.
Huh? You talked to Lilia?
Yeah. I stopped by the Scrivener's Lodge. She's the one who asked me to find you.
Really? She was worried about us?
She felt guilty for not believing in your bond with your monstie, even after everything she knows.
So she's finally come around, huh? I knew she wouldn't let us down.
She said, seeing you fly away with Ratha reminded her of old times. You know, we've seen firsthand the kind of miracles riders and monsties can accomplish together.
Miracles! Yeah, you're right!
A monstie knows what's in their rider's heart. That's the reason why Ratha comes to your aid. He cares about you.
What are you going to do now?
I'm in the middle of tracking a Nurgigante.
A Nurgigante? Like when red.
But why are you after it?
It's been attacking settlements lately. There have been quite a few casualties.
That's awful.
So you're looking for revenge?
No. I learned a long time ago to stop hating monsters.
You used to hate them?
It's a long story. Let's just say, I let my emotions get the better of me, and lost track of what was really important.
I see. Do you have an idea where you'll look next?
No. I've kinda hit a wall.
Well, we're heading to Nua Te Village to find out about the Raised Wing Ratha legend. Why don't you tag along, Cheval?
Nua Te? I've only heard rumors about it. Is it somewhere around here?
Yeah, probably.
Probably? You don't mind me coming?
Not at all. We'd be happy to have you.
Sounds like a plan. Let's hit the road.
Oh,
From what Sarge said, the village should be in sight any minute now, but...
There doesn't seem to be a village here at all.
Huh? Hey, what's up, Ratha? You sense something? Oh. Let's go.
This is...
intruders. This is not a place easily stumbled upon by travelers. How did you find your way here?
This Rathalos led the way.
My friends are riders. We've come seeking knowledge about Rathalos lore.
Riders? Led here by a Rathalos, you say?
Please, leave this to us. We do not yet know if these outsiders mean us harm.
Worry not. You are with me as well. Your journey so far has not been an easy one. And yet, the end is not within sight. Now, young riders, you wish to hear of a legend?
We heard you have a mural depicting a Rathalos with terrible destructive power. We think it may give us a hint as to what's happening in the world right now.
What gives you that idea, child?
It's the only clue we have. Please, we need to find the truth before everything is brought to ruin.
Ruin, you say? And you? Do you share their goal?
Me? I'm looking for a Nergigante that might have been around here.
You wish to hunt this monster?
Not if I can avoid it. I just want to know why it's been acting this way. Monsters don't just attack villages for no reason. But that's exactly what this Nergigante's been doing. But why?
Huh. Quite an interesting human you are. Very well, child. You may see the mural and decide for yourselves what the legend holds.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, the way there is open to none.
Huh? I don't get it. What gives?
Sorry to interrupt, but the Nergigante was spotted at the volcanic gates not long ago.
And there, you see, is the reason we cannot access the shrine. Our moral code forbids us from fighting monsters.
Would you allow us to deal with it instead?
You may certainly try. Well, child?
I'll go too.
Are you sure about this, Yumlana?
We cannot remain impartial observers forever. Perhaps the time has come for us to embrace new customs.
New customs?
Rathalos have disappeared from these lands as well.
So, the dead one we saw was...
In order to put its soul to rest, it is imperative to find the truth that you seek. Come to the village. I will show you how to reach the volcanic gates from there.
Thank you. wonderful. Thank you.
Hey! Dang! All right!
Wonderful.
You're here?
I see.
Wonderful. Thank you.